Club automation is developed around what we need. That was a huge difference. Club automation, like when I was going through, I'm like, hey, I wish we could do blah, blah, blah. And they're like, oh, yeah, we can do that. So it's almost like it can be developed so specific to your needs, which was mind blowing to me. So anytime I change something, I'm like, are you serious? You can really do that? And that was exciting.